We are also following breaking news this morning out of Chicago. An Amtrak train out of Milwaukee caught fire in Chicago. This happened at about 9:30 last night in the Old Irving Park neighborhood. We're told it was an electrical fire. It did cause a short delay, but passengers were transferred to another train that took them to their destinations then. And so no one was injured.